I told you that I have 7 practical principles that can open the door to eternal wealth.
But before you can open that door, you need something very special. And you know what it's called? A key. And that key can only be found knowing your identity, knowing who you are.